Hey y'all, it's Jacqueline. This video is for women who work in male-dominated industries. So share it with a woman that you know that works in a male-dominated industry. Today's leadership topic is about overcoming imposter syndrome, and today is a perfect day to talk about that. So I'm about to share with you 1, 2, 3, 4 tips that I've used to overcome imposter syndrome and that have also been effective for many of my clients. So the first thing is give yourself a pep talk, all right? Whatever you need to tell yourself to remind you that you have the knowledge, that you have the skills, and that you are in a position to give your opinion or recommendation or presentation because of all of the things that you've done to get you to this point. So remind yourself in that pep talk that you have what it takes to be the authority to speak on that area, all right? The next thing is do something that pumps you up. For me, that's listening to an awesome playlist. For other people, it's working out in the morning or having a coffee. For me, always getting a latte. I always give a latte before I do a presentation because it's something that pumps me up and makes me feel excited. So find that thing for you and make sure you do that consistently, because when you put yourself in that zone where you feel your best, you're going to perform at your best and you can knock those imposter syndrome thoughts out of the way. The third thing is review or research the key points. So it's always good to be prepared and well prepared for anything that's gonna come up. So even if you've done something 1,000 times, if you feel a little bit shaky about it, just go over and review your notes or research whatever you need to. And lastly, speak with clarity, so don't ramble on, be concise, all right? And on top of that, do not apologize for giving your opinion. A lot of women, especially when you're dealing with the imposter syndrome, you get into this I'm sorry phase, so don't do that at all. So let me recap really quickly. Give yourself a pep talk. Do something that pumps you up, research or review your key points, and speak with clarity, be concise, and do not apologize. Until next time, keep emulating excellence and eliminating excuses.